Must have knocked out the comm relays with that spectacular landing. And cue the ominous music. Okay, everybody. Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages! Is that really all you got? You help me out here, little buddy.
That's a huge bitch. That's a sad lawn.
This whole section from here on is sad as fuck.
Escaped fallen. But this ether is wrong somehow.
The fuck does that mean?
Yeah, they haven't explained that yet.
Hello? Housekeeping.
Something's loose, and it's close.
I almost died.
Hmm.
are not prepared.
Ooh! Ooh! There's fire everywhere! I can't get in there!
Yeah, say hello to the new thrall.
Alright. That's the second time I've knifed you.
Things. They used to be fallen.
Nope. Oh.
But what, you can actually get up there?
No.
Oh.
Hole in the ground.
Yeah, that's the way we're supposed to be going.
Housekeeping. Oh,
okay.
Whoa. Housekeeping.
Oh fuck! I know what's next.
Housekeeping.
Fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them.
Hello. Ooh.
Near it.
Ooh. Fuck off. These bitches scary.
I told you, man, it's like something out of fucking either Silent Hill or Resident Evil.
Get out of there, man. Shit. Ah! No! Can't go up there. It's just a spawn zone.
Okay. I didn't really check a whole lot of stuff. I probably should have.
Ooh. Say what now?
I still haven't figured out where those guys' weak points are.
The lantern.
Really?
Yep.
That would have been nice to know. I was trying to shoot their bodies.
The lower we go, the more corrupted ether we see.
Yeah, let's just keep going down.
I mean, the only thing they mentioned about some of the stuff is there. I don't know if they've mentioned it yet, but they say something about it might be experiments, I think, is what they say about it. But that's really the only thing they've mentioned as to why the ether's fucked up.
What?
Yeah, these are the new, I don't even know what you would call them, but, I can't remember. They're not the new Thrall, they're the new next one up, the ones that shot at you.
Everything shoots at you.
I just meant, like, the base shooting thing for the Fallen. I guess they could be the new dregs, maybe that's what I'm looking for. Don't worry, it gets creepier.
Ah!
And I still haven't figured out if you can shoot these guys while they're moving in their little ether invisible state.
Seriously? Okay. Whatever. Didn't want to go up there anyway. Look out!
Oh god, I'm on fire. It's
Excuse me. Knock, knock, bitch.
You shut. We need another way.
No, we don't go this way. No, now I remember what happens. Now comes the irritating part.
Oh, whoa, whoa! What the fuck?
New suicide bomber unit.
Oh! No! Get the fuck! They're so fast! Holy shit. Those things creepy. Oh, what? Where they at? Oh! Ooh! No. Yeah, you're fucked. Oh!
No. Kate's ghost. She's dead.
Oh, is that what that was?
Without his ghost,
yeah.
Kate dies. We've gotta find him.
Now you're ready to meet unnecessarily oversized Raiden. Say hello to Raiden.
I just punched in a door. What the fuck? Oh, god. The shit?
Good old Mortal Kombat Raiden just got oversized.
Blap, blap, blap. Oh, god damn it.
He did.
Hold on, Kate. We're coming.
Yeah, we're coming.
Cutscene.
What the fuck?
How's my hair? Speechless. Typical.
Oh no. There's nothing I can. Sorry.
Listen, Kit. This pain on you. This is
Where the fuck were you, Petra?
And to the next cutscene.
He had the worst jokes. Even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Aldrin Sov. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us, every Titan, every warlock, every hunter. We will take the reef by storm. And then we will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade. You say
we are not an army, we are not conquerors, we are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here on our home, our people, the traveler. The reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Aldrin Sov is mine.
First fucking line your guardian ever says in two fucking games.
Yep. That was the secret I was talking about. I don't know if they ever released anything about the guardian having a voice actor.
Man. I feel like I'm gonna cry.
I mean, I told you, it gets fucking emotional.
Getting emotional, like they make this you, bitch.
Like, they make you like Cade even more for one whole mission, and then they fucking kill him.
Like, I was like, why couldn't they kill Zavala? But then I was like, eh, they probably wouldn't have even fucking... Like,
nobody would have...
Yeah, nobody would have cared.